Jeremy, dashes right through, but immediately stunned up thanks to the relay bolt. Shuts him down. Governor now already taking mid control as well. Talon's star duelist looking to line up even more heads. One more to get that quad.
Oh, I am enjoying it.
Ooh, well,
I'm enjoying that.
Certainly is having fun with him.
Stepping in, Edie finds one, Karen gets the other.
Buzz trying to get down, Buzz trying to set up the flashes. Oscar just manages to right into that one. Buzz! Flash remaining. Oh, takes it to the box, gets the finisher. Buzz is going to pop it. Into the drift he goes, but actually he's got more than enough time to try to peel off of this one. Sends out the flash, got the off in hand, Buzz will be able to get it.
Barely just getting a scratch there, and it looks to be a double swing out, and he's just gonna hold the spray just enough for two kills. Ooh. And the Ghost with the slow orb is gonna secure a third. Cheeky kill with the recon. He's following up on the ropes as well. Now they have information. Fourth kill.
He's coming across, Dizzy out next to it, tucked away, back jet, it's a falling, it's the fine, just sweeps through like a plague upon their houses.
Oh, come
and
on.
And continues.
If you're a T1 fan, the one thing you can hang your hat on is...
this is impressive.
Oh, this is nuts for Dubai.
Dubai's like, yo, give me that ace, though. He might just find it. He will! What a read! What an ult!
He's getting closer. His teammate's breaking it, giving us much, actually pushing all the way up onto mid. This could be very bad for Paper X as the spike drops. X here does have his big patch available. He wants to challenge out again the Outlaw texture, but when it's 140 body shot damage, it's just not gonna work. You're just feeding him the kills, and now he's got that ace.